Okay. Chris Ann's here. Heat? Mm-hmm. Okay. For those that don't know, you're about to find out what heat is.
Tell them how you wrote this.
Oh, okay. Good. Yeah. Let me tune this. That last song is normally with a band, so I was trying to like play the drums on the guitar, and the poor guitar goes completely out of tune, which is not great if you're going to do another song. Okay, I think it's good. Okay, so yeah, have you ever been so tired that you were nauseous? Oh, yeah, there are moms in that room. Yeah, most of the time, right? So this was actually before children, but whatever. And I was so happy to be crawling into bed at a halfway decent hour that night. And a couple hours later, at probably 2 a.m, I woke up and I heard, "Give me heat in the night, oh, give me something." And I went, "Oh, that's nice." And then I went, "I don't know that song. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself if I don't get up and record it, because I will forget it by tomorrow." Okay, fine. So this is, you know, I'm so low tech. I had like an answering machine, tape recorder in the living room. Yeah, it's really pathetic. I need some tutoring and help record on a computer. It's amazing I can even use this. Anyway, so I record myself. I'm completely half asleep. And this is exactly what I taped. I feel like I didn't even write it. Anyway, very cool. I wish it happened like that all the time. Is that enough explanation, Reggie?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So I don't need to get into the character. Okay. All right, y'all can get what you want. Mm-hmm.